Christians settled from the Anglican side at St. Luke Church of Uganda Kagadi Archdeaconry via Kagadi Town Streets to the Catholic side at St. Mary's Vicariate as their final destination. The Way of the Cross service and Mass were led by the Venerable Reverend Canon Tiwo Irumba, the Archdeacon Kagadi Archdeaconry, and Monsignor Peter Kaberenge, the Episcopal Vicar of Kagadi Vicariate. The duo asked Christians to love and serve Christ diligently in order to inherit his kingdom. Alice Kabasana, the assistant head of Leiti Bunyoro Chitara Diocese, said if Christians embrace prayers, the world will do away with the antichrist behavior like corruption, murder, and others. Christians who spoke to the news said Good Friday helps them repent and pray for their sins.
It's a day when we as Catholics do make our prayers and make sure that God can be able to hear all our sins and forgive us.
Edgar Ainebiona, student nurse at St. Ambrose Institute of Health Sciences and one who acted as Jesus as they marked the way of the cross, says he did so because he wanted to feel how his Savior felt when he died for him.
Not choose me, I chose myself because I wanted to see and feel how Jesus felt, and so much that I can pray for my friends, my families, and my relatives around me so that I can be in a good condition.
Relatedly, in Barara, the Way of the Cross was jointly held between Catholics and Anglicans. It was led by the Archbishop of Barara Archdiocese, His Grace Lambert Bainomucha, and the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, the Right Reverend Dr. Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa. The walk started from Nyamitiobora grounds up to Kacheka Stadium in Barara City, where Christians assembled to receive the Word of God. Addressing thousands of Christians who took part in the walk, Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa challenged them to put aside their anger and differences and unite.
Tonight you will be with me in paradise, which means Jesus forgave this man of his sins because the man was able to repent. So repentance is the most important.
Archbishop Lambert also asked Christians to copy the virtues of peace and forgive each other. Also, hundreds of Christians have thronged the roads of Mitiana District to participate in the procession of the Way of the Cross. Christians started from their particular sub-parishes, carrying the cross led by their priests and converged at the main parish. In Mitiana town, Christians marched from their sub-parishes and joined other believers at Mitiana Cathedral. The aim of the ecumenical movement is the restoration of Christian unity, which all Christians are called to work towards, and the ecumenical events provide an opportunity for Christians to come together to pray, combining their gifts and traditions to build communion and restore Christian unity. Good Friday is one such significant opportunity to come together as Christians from all denominations. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze, Abdul Karim Sengendo, and Luke Kajiri for the news.